ओके मिल्का, यू आर द पर्सन रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दिस डिस्कशन बिकॉज यू आर द ओनली वन हू पॉजिटिवली रेस्पॉन्डेड इमीडिएटली टेकिंग ए क्लिप ऑफ द न्यूज एंड देन एक्सप्लेनिंग आस्किंग समथिंग. दिस इज व्हाट आई डिड, दिस इज व्हाट आई एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम स्टूडेंट्स. इट्स नॉट दैट आई हैव टू नॉक एंड समबडी ओपन द डोर. Okay, so I want Milka to explain what is the news all about.
Okay.
What did you understand from that, and how do you read newspaper from the lessons what I give? Yeah. What is the title?
Okay.
Title of the news. Who are the players there? What does it mean? What is the background? Like that, whatever you have, I don't have to ask questions. You explain as best as you can.
Okay.
Yeah.
The news is, the headline of the news is beginning to sanction US companies.
Which paper? Which day? These are all
from the.
Hmm.
Okay. I read the newspaper of the Hindu. On Tuesday, October 27, 2020.
Read past tense becomes read. Spelling is same, but the pronunciation is read.
Session is read. Okay.
Yeah.
The news headline is Beijing to sanction U.S. companies. US has approved. I will read it. Can I read?
Yeah, you can refer.
Okay. The news I have written brief. First, I will read it and then explain. The Deputy Director of Chinese Ministry of Foreign Affairs Information Department, Shao Lijian, said on Monday that China will impose sanction on Lockheed Martin, Boeing Defense, Raytheon, and other U.S. companies. It says they are involved in Washington's arms sales to Taiwan. He also urged the U.S. to stop arms sales to the islands. Beijing says Taiwan is an inviolable part of China to be reclaimed by force if necessary. Mr. Shao said the sanctions were to safeguard national interests and would apply to these who have behaved badly in the process of arms sales to Taiwan. And he also added that we will continue to take necessary measures to safeguard national sovereignty and security interests, said Mr. Shao. The U.S. State Department had approved the sale of 135 air-to-ground missiles, 6 MS-110 air reconnaissance pods, and
Okay, did you refer the dictionary to understand what is reconnaissance?
Yes, but I forget the meaning. I have a problem that when I refer something, I want to refer some more than 3 or 4 times. Then only something will begin my brain.
Did you write it down by your own pen and paper with you on a pad?
Reconnaissance, I don't write.
Yeah, you didn't write. The best thing is to write so that you remember.
Okay.
Reconnaissance is... Assume I wanted to see my neighbor's house. If I stand on the ground and look at it, I will not be able to see. So I may stand on top of the roof and then look at it. I will have a better view. Viewing anything for a better picture is called a reconnaissance. You may not get this in dictionary. This is practical knowledge. Okay, so reconnaissance is... maybe you look at it very closely. I worked with the reconnaissance cameras. We put it in the aircraft and then fly. We fly in the border of India so that we can see the other neighboring countries. That's how we spy on somebody's land. The same thing is what I told in your house. You want to see somebody's house. You cannot go to their house, but I can go on top of something and then look at what they are doing.
Yes.
Yeah. If you read like this, no, if you read like this, you will not understand, others also will not understand.
Okay.
Because the words also you did not understand. So how do you understand the concept? So if you understood the concept, you tell me what did you understand in the normal term. Technical terms, you look at it. If you don't understand technical terms, look at it.
Can I continue?
Shall I, not can I.
Shall can, I continue?
Can is your ability. Your ability I cannot judge. You only have to judge. Permission is asking shall. Shall I continue?
Shall I continue?
Yeah, you can. Then I will say you can.
Okay.
You understood. Listen carefully the words which I am using. It means a lot. Don't take it for granted. Yeah.
Yes. These are the deals. These are the on sales packages. It's about $1.8 million worth. Okay. Then Beijing.
Okay,
Beijing,
enough.
Beijing
enough.
Has,
Milka, enough. Somebody else. Who read the newspaper and then who can comment? Come on.
Yes, Doctor. I did. So I would like to give some prelude sort of thing before going on to the main story. Taiwan is a small island nation to the east of China, and China believes that it is a part of itself and not an independent country. And Taiwan is trying very hard to gain independence from China. Taiwan is trying very hard to gain independence from China, and they celebrated their national day on 10th of October. They celebrate it every year, and people were wishing them, but due to One China policy adopted by the government, the government and any of its officials or media can't wish Taiwan officially, as they have to think of it as a part of China. So this news is about USA's companies, Boeing Defense and Lockheed Martin, which are major defense aircraft manufacturers. They have given, they have signed a deal to provide their defense aircrafts to Taiwan, but which is against China's One China policy. And
okay, enough. Enough. Next to who else can? I want all of you to listen to this and then see. Yeah, how you are you presenting? I am not allowing to complete, not because you are not good or you are too good. I want all others to get a taste of it. And then probably you have to modify the way you present. I am not going to dictate this is good, this is bad. Okay, all of you can. That is how the group dynamics of learning. Yeah, somebody else.
Yes, Doctor. Shall I?
Yeah. Don't ask me. Whoever jumps will get that chance.
So China.
You are not audible.
Boeing Defense and Raytheon, who are U.S. companies which will provide military weapons. Am I audible, Doctor?
Yeah.
China doesn't want U.S. to do this. Because China thinks Taiwan is China's part and not an independent country. So it doesn't want, but US is doing to help Taiwan against China attacks. So US is providing help by giving some weapons through weapon companies, military companies, Lockheed Martin, etc. So China want to impose some sanctions to say not to do this. And Also, the US agents were US agents sold 2 billion worth of missiles to Taiwan. So Zhao Lijian, a politician of China, Chinese Communist Party, asked the US to stop selling arms to Taiwan. And
yeah.
So China
who else? Enough. Enough.
These US companies.
Enough. Who else? Now don't tell the 2 billion which company sold and all that. I want some other aspect to come into picture.
Maybe we can take it this way. So we are aware of this conflict between China and USA, the trade conflict and the power supremacy. They are making moves on each other. And Taiwan thinks it's an independent country, but whereas China thinks it, China considers it the other way. Taiwan makes an armed deal with USA, by which USA feels threatened. China feels threatened by this deal, and so it puts sanctions on USA's that same armed companies which made the deal, not to counter that. So I guess that's the gist about this article.
Anybody else? I am seeing some more people whose face I have not seen. Meera. Sankat Mutagi. Come on to video. Pushpa.
Sorry sir, I am not prepared.
Okay, anybody else?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. If you have any comment on this, yeah. Add some.
To talk on Taiwan and China. Am I audible, sir?
Yeah, audible. Yeah.
Actually, Taiwan is an eastern, East Asian country, which is an island, which is near the South China Sea region, and actually it was ruled by. Which is the Dutch colony. It was ruled by the Qing dynasty of China. It was between the late 17th by the end of 1908. Because the first Sino-Japanese war, that was in 1895. After that, this region was annexed by Japan, and later after the World War II, after 1945, it was re-annexed by China. And it has before all that, from 1839, this China have records that they know about this region, and there has been an expeditionary force. Know more about this region, and all this has made China to claim the territory of this Taiwan. Thank you.
Anybody else? Anybody else? When was the news published, Milka?
On 27 October 2020.
When was Taiwan's National Day?
Taiwan's National Day on okay.
See, I'm only asking this. That shows the relevance, right? One, it shows the relevance. Second one, why is it interesting to India? Most of you did not mention that. We are from India reading a newspaper. How does it matter to us whether China is taking care of Taiwan, or America is taking care of Taiwan. See, Taiwan's, who is ruling Taiwan now?
Tsai Ing-wen.
What is
ROC, Republic of China.
Yeah, who is, what is her background? Okay, now we are saying America is supporting Taiwan. How long the support is there? When did it start? Did it start now or previously also it was there?
No, from previous.
From 2016, Dr. Dixon.
No, it's not true. Taiwan was supported by US probably almost 50 to 100 years. It is not that US is against China, but US believe Taiwan has every right to be independent. Which are the major parties in China? And what was Taiwan's hold in ruling China? Suppose Taiwan is also part of China. In the Chinese politics also, Taiwan should have a role, right?
ROC was the one who conquered power from Qing Dynasty and ruled the China. After that, the emergence of Communist Party of China.
What is ROC?
Then Communist Party of China is PRC, isn't it?
You should tell.
Nationalist parties. Yes, Chinese Communist Party is PRC. Okay. People's Republic of China.
Yeah.
Okay. Then Taiwan is Republic of China. That is Chinese Nationalist Party. So the Nationalist Party was the one who took the power from Qing Dynasty and ruled China. After the emergence of the Communist Chinese Communist Party, and when Communist Party take the control of four capitals, the ROC, Republic of China, that is Nationalist Party, move from there to Taiwan, taking many of the resources from the mainland China. But when they established their powers and all in Taiwan, they claimed that mainland China, Taiwan and all its territories was is belonging to them itself. But when PRC then PRC who conquered the capitals, put up a government and said that they have the right on the China, and there comes Chinese People's Republic of China's government.
Yeah,
that
so it is not a today's problem. And so far, Thailand was not having very powerful leader. Now, when did the new president of Taiwan got elected?
2016.
Who was that lady?
Tsai Ing-wen.
Okay. Now, the Taiwan's president is one of the most popular, probably, leader who is having a good relationship with India also. So, the Indian newspaper also covers story about Taiwan. When India has to celebrate, Taiwan will support. When Taiwan is celebrating, India will support. That is because of the good relationship between the leaders of India and Taiwan. You understood? The relevance of the story is this. Now Taiwan and India has got good relationship. India and China is not having good relationship. America and China is not having good relationship. So
you will support Taiwan, sir.
Yeah, India is supporting Taiwan. So when a news comes to India, immediately this is called a bilateral relationship. Our analysis should start with the bilateral relationship. Why? Why is it important to us? I don't mind if two friends each other or enemies each other are fighting or loving. I have no problem. What is that I to do with, what is India to do with Taiwan is the question. And traditionally, America was supporting Taiwan. India never had a fight with Taiwan, but India had always fight with China. So is it not my friend is getting some benefit from some other country is my interest?
Yes.
You understood? That is where the whole story is important. You have chosen a beautiful story actually. But then what you should do? How do you expand your knowledge? Now you should have a newspaper, notebook. Write down everything. One, English vocabulary. That I told last time also. I was explaining how to read newspaper to Sri Lakshmi. I told vocabulary improvement, you must have a page. Understand your interest is not whether it is 2 billion or 3 billion. Your interest is not whether it is XYZ company. Okay, they are all good companies, we must know. But what I am interested is to know which are all the countries who are involved in this. Okay, now tell me, the news is reported from which place?
France.
No, it is reported from Beijing.
It's Reuters.
Yeah, see, the Reuters is the news agency which will establish in every place. Is it Reuters news?
Yeah, agency France, presser, Reuters.
Yeah, so they are the French people who are there.
Exactly.
I am sure Beijing is not going to publish a news against Beijing.
True.
That is how the news came out. And whose picture is given there?
Foreign
See, all of you did not even made a mention of his name. Why the picture of a person is given there?
Because he is the one who...
He is important. That is what it is.
He imposed the sanctions, doctor.
He is important. Who is he?
Foreign minister.
Deputy director.
Sure, he is foreign minister. Yeah.
Yeah, foreign minister. But immediately you should ask this question. What I am asking now should come into your mind. I am not talking about this news. Whenever you read a news, if there is a picture, that means he is important person. Otherwise, why a news from Beijing, a newspaper which came to your house, should contain somebody's picture? You understood what I am saying? So as a person, he is important.
Yes,
why he is important, you know? He is called Chinese wolf warrior diplomat. He is like a fox, very cunning fellow. Wolf is much bigger than a fox, you know, right? And he is a diplomat. He is controlling most of the, he's like a spokesman. He knows everything about what China has to do. So what is that? You should start a page to know about him, understand. While reading newspaper, you don't have to fill it up. But you should have a page which says great personalities in the world. So now you got one great personality from China. Who is that? Yeah, immediately you should also know who is the president of China. So another page. For China, two people are important for you now. When you keep on reading newspaper, you will get 10 great personalities from China who controls China. When you go to Taiwan, you have one person who is almost like Indira Gandhi from India. Most powerful lady. And she was actually part of the Chinese government, Chinese rule, because she was holding good positions in party. And therefore, she had a good relationship. Otherwise, a small place will not be able to get a big hold like this. Otherwise, China would have just crumpled them. It's a small place. But she is so powerful leader. Indian newspaper carries stories about her sometime. If Modi is celebrating birthday, she will wish birthday. And that become, not that everybody wishes, but that becomes a big news here because of the relationship between India and Taiwan. So for India, she is important. So what you should have at least when you read one news, are you able to get one direct person, second indirect another personality? See, knowing India means knowing great persons of India. Knowing China means knowing great persons of China. Now, the name of Trump has not come in the news at all, probably. But American government is under Trump and he is very strict. That is why the whole news becomes important. So you should have one page on Trump today. Okay. And when you have the president or prime minister or the prime person in that country, when you say Modi, immediately the question, when he became prime minister, before that, who was the prime minister? If Taiwan is ruled by somebody, ask the question, who ruled that before that? Now that Trump is going to be out or again he will continue or not. This will become your interest. So when you read news, you will start gathering knowledge. Then you will never forget. If anything new comes to you, you will forget. Now today you write some news. Tomorrow you add something onto that. Then you are remembering the earlier one which you have written.
Yes.
Because you are re-looking at it, you are adding little bit, right? So when you add little bit, that becomes your knowledge power. Why you don't remember few names? Why you don't remember the date and all that? How do I remember 70-year-old back? I remember because I did this long back. I started gathering this knowledge. So I know this problem is not new. It's an old problem. Got it? So start collecting information like this. That is what is current affairs. So why is it important now? Why other country is important? Why and how you can add information to this so that you become more knowledgeable? And this has to be a gathering of knowledge for you. I am not interested in, see, when somebody said A country, B country, etc. Etc. is to be used when there are three, four or more. If it is 3, no etc. If it is 2, no etc. So, did they mention 4 companies or only 2 companies? Assume that you are in a competition, in a group discussion tomorrow. If you use the word etc., immediately judge will ask you, tell me the another 2. You understood what I am saying? See, I don't mind who told, I am not indicating that. But I am aware who told and what told in what context it is said. Be very careful using words. Fine? So, I am not worried about whether it is one company or two companies. How much money? That's all not important in this context. What is important is the story behind why is it happening, how is it happening, who are the role players. If you read newspaper like this, you will keep gathering general knowledge for which you need place, that means country and its history. Immediately, if there is a fight between Taiwan and China, as Milka said, it has got a long story. That you must be able to write in brief. Okay, so bilateral relationship between this country to this country was worse. When you talk about a small problem between India and Pakistan today, you don't tell it is because just now they crossed the border. This was happening long back. When China and India had a problem, you don't tell this happened only in 2018. You must remember in 1970 there was a war. Fine. Which was that song which actually motivated Indian soldiers to fight the war and then win against China?
Actually, I'm Fida.
Huh?
Kar chale hum fida, baby. Kar chale hum fida. Bye.
Two more lines.
About the song, I don't know the whole song actually.
No, not required. One or two lines only, is it?
I don't know the whole song. I just know the name.
Somebody else? Attempt? See, when you think of India-China war, that song should come in you. And it's a beautiful song. And when that song is considered as almost like a national anthem, when that was sung by... Who is the best singer of Hindi? Who is the best singer in Hindi? Best singer from Hindi films?
Mohammad Rafi. Mohammad Rafi. Lata Mangesh.
Lata Mangeshkar, lady singer, yeah. When she sang that... Yeah. So, when you relate to that, no, I am sure what you do is song, India-China, war. If you just type in, you will get this. India-China war. You just type in and look at different varieties. This will become a great knowledge for you. This news has to relate you to different things. Actually, this is nothing to do with India-China war. But indirectly, India-China relationship is coming there. When India-China relationship is coming, immediately you must ask, when was the biggest conflict? Then I am relating to something else. Is not your horizon improving? This has to be a good time pass. Don't become an assignment, very tough job and all that. You must enjoy doing it. That is what you should do. When you enjoy doing it, you will understand. Yeah. Then you will not forget. What you will do? You will share it to somebody else. You must be able to speak like this. So pick up some news every day and then start analyzing. That's why I said only one news per day. Don't read the whole newspaper. There may be hundreds of news coming, but don't look at it. You will only look at it, but you will not learn anything. But here I am asking you to look at one news, relate to that and learn everything around it. If not, you don't have time, next day you don't have to pick it up. Maybe alternate day you pick it up. But whatever you read, read thoroughly. This is what you should do. I am seeing some Manushri. Who is that? Anybody has got any other news which is read? You wanted to share that? What you do is, as Milka posted, you should also post. This is the news which I read. This is my observation on that. Keep doing it so that we can pick it up and then start discussing. Okay, well done, Milka. Good. Now, do you want to tell about this news now? Will you speak the same style you started, or now we will have a different view?
I
I will in different view.
Okay, till now. So what is that news all about?
Okay, it's about it's about a news on Beijing and Taiwan. China and Taiwan.
Beijing and Taiwan is fine because Beijing is okay. Now Beijing is the capital of China. Then what is the capital for Taiwan?
Taipei.
Yeah.
Okay. Recently, US has approved some missile defense systems to Taiwan.
Which company has sold it?
Sold Lockheed Martin, Boeing Defense, Raytheon.
Yeah.
Okay, and then Beijing has told that Beijing's foreign minister, deputy director, deputy director of Chinese Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Mr. Shao Lijing, has told that we will impose sanctions on US firms because to look to the past, Taiwan. China's part is Taiwan, but China claims that Taiwan is the part of China, but Taiwan
Taiwan is part of China even today.
Yes.
Okay, not that United Nations recognized Taiwan as separate and all that. But it is a province. It's like Kerala is a part of India. But Taiwan is so independent, so powerful, many people recognize that Taiwan is independent. Okay, so it is not totally independent. Otherwise, somebody has to. But then it is a republic by itself. Republic means they decide their own government. It's by all means, it's like an independent country. But then China said, if you play too much, we are going to reclaim you.
Yes.
That means China themselves feel they are independent, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So it's not decided whether independent or not is not actually understood. Yeah.
Beijing says that Taiwan is an inviolable part of China, and Mr. Tsai Ing-wen, I'm becoming nervous.
No problem. You are very cool, Beta. You are doing good. Milka, you are doing good. It's not that simple to remember all these names and all that at your level. I myself may not remember all this. Don't worry. You are good. Yeah. Continue.
Taiwan is declaring themselves as independent, that is a threat to China.
Yeah.
Because China's part is Taiwan and they are saying that they are independent. That is.
The threat is because American can put all its missiles, all its weapons in Taiwan and operate from there against China. That is what they have done in Gulf. If they wanted to fight with one country, what do? They need a neighboring country where they can push every weapon. We don't know whether actually Taiwan is paying money and buying also. Maybe America is putting everything there to stock. Because in case, and what is India's interest? In case we want a help from America, they cannot fly from there and then fight a war. We don't want them to stop here and then place their items in India. We don't allow any country to do that because we are strong and independent. These are all tactics, military tactics. So we will allow, you have a good relation, we will support you. We will ask Taiwan, you want some help, we will give you. And it is not a simple thing. So these are all manipulations. Okay. So that is why Taiwan becomes a threat to China. Otherwise, Taiwan is not at all a threat. 1 second is good enough. But then something happens to Taiwan, China knows. India will react, America also will react.
Okay. things.
Yeah.
To add something, this approval has come because before some months there was a small attack on Taiwan by China by some rockets and all.
Yeah.
I think so. That is the cause that made US to approve Taiwan these missiles and all.
Yeah.
Then.
There was a news that there was the tactical airborne reconnaissance systems were flying probably at Taiwan to look at what Taiwan is doing by Chinese people. Probably that would have got, yeah.
The next day's news that on 29th October 2020,
yes,
there was an approval of $2.4 billion defense system,
yeah.
Harpoon coastal defense system to Taiwan by US.
Yeah.
In that, in the last sessions, it is mentioning about this attack on Taiwan.
It is not attack, they were approaching some aircraft.
Approach.
Chinese aircraft was approaching to Taiwan to show that, you know, we can all, every time, anytime reach you, sort of a thing, probably. Okay. So now you know how, when you read, you get the continuity, you understand the story well. Good enough. Happy? Yeah. You want to add something?
Not adding. It's about Hong Kong.
Yeah.
Yeah, the national security law. It's like from China imposing on Hong Kong. The protests are happening and all. It's like... Taiwan is a part of China, like that Hong Kong is also a part of China, but Hong Kong, it's one country and two system and all.
Hong Kong was an independent port, like a free port for all the countries for long years. Okay, I remember when I went to Hong Kong in 1985, none of you would have taken birth that time.
Yes.
1985, when I went to Hong Kong, I purchased a T-shirt. The T-shirt was putting the Hong Kong map and Chinese people painting half that red, telling that we are going to reclaim your land. It was independent, but China reclaimed it. For 100 years, it was declared as a free port. Different rule for Hong Kong. Though it was part of China, they wanted that small island to develop so that a lot of business will come. Hong Kong is very important because that's a place where many people can use it like a hopping, no? You can, in between the travel to east to west, that's a good point. And every country, if it's a free country, no tax, everybody will come and start business there. So most of the Western, Eastern companies had got headquarters in Hong Kong. So Hong Kong made a lot of money, they developed very fast. It's a beautiful small city. China reclaimed it. Now, that is why there are two rules. It is not like a Chinese rule. They have their own. And Hong Kong is also burning. Every day they fight because they got a lot of freedom. Another country is coming. For them, it's like another country because the generation has not seen about China at all. Many Hong Kong people have not even seen China. So it is not no relation at all. So that is how the Hong Kong, China is having these problems in Hong Kong, much worse than Taiwan. Same way America said, release Hong Kong, it's not yours.
And it's up to 1949 only, this agreement.
Not 1949.
No. I read like that. This one country, two system is only for 50 years, and after that, Hong Kong people don't know what will be the situation, and it will be unclear what is their situation to be after 1949.
1949 is long back, 50 years back. No. It is recent. It's a recent development.
Sorry. 2049.
Yeah. That is from 2049 is exactly 50 years from
49.
Yeah, 50 years.
1999.
Yeah, from
is
the
increment.
Yeah, from there 50 years again. Earlier it was 100 years. From now 50 years.
50 years. Yeah. I missed it.
Yeah, no problem. It's all a slip of a tongue. No problem. That's why you write down these points. You should write down when you read a newspaper. Write down these points. The points you can look at it. Numbers, figures, names, all these are not our cousin brothers, right? So we don't have to remember just like that. But on the way, when we keep using it, it will become part of our words. Good enough? Or anybody else want to add something?
Yes, Dr. Yard mentioned about Taiwan supporting India. So recently, during the Galwan clashes, they had put up a poster in the newspaper saying we conquer, we kill.
Yeah.
They showed Lord Rama killing the dragon. So that was one thing which
yeah.
I wanted to
That add. Is why I said most of the newspapers in Taiwan supports India. Similarly, Indian newspaper, social media, there are a lot of dialogues on Taiwan's leader. And we recognize her as the most influential foreign leader in India, sort of a thing. Okay, so these are all part of our shake hand. Good, good. Good enough?
The headline was Taiwan imposing sanction on Taiwan.
Yeah, not Taiwan, on those companies.
Sorry, US firms.
Yeah.
I ask you the doubt that how it will be affecting Taiwan.
Because
they were,
it will not affect Taiwan. China is also a good buyer. So if that company is not China imposing sanction means those companies cannot sell items to China. If China is not buying, definitely their company will get affected.
Yes.
Assume that you are buying only 10 items. But whereas China is ready to buy 100. Don't sell that 10 to them. I will buy 100 from you. As a company, they will be happy to sell 100. You know, for them, the sale is important.
Yes.
You understood? So, the company will sell. Okay, if you stop buying from me, I will not sell them. I will sell you only. But do you think that will happen? That will not happen because the company is supported by USA and India also, no?
Yes.
But now India is probably, we don't know. China is also supported by Russia. China is also supported by Pakistan. Because there is a corridor, earlier Silk Road was there. The Silk Road goes from China and there is a small corridor that is important. That's called the trade road. If they can trade route, the Silk Road is called the trade route, earlier traditional trade route. Now there is a small portion which is China occupied India. China occupied Kashmir. Pakistan occupied India. Pakistan occupied Kashmir. In between, if they wanted to cross, the only portion is that small portion has to be independent. That is why they are fighting for that. So if they can connect between those two, people can connect. Now also they may be connecting without India's knowledge. If they connect freely, then that becomes a big threat for India. So we don't want that to happen. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. So, China imposing some sanction to some companies in America means Pakistan may not buy. They also will tell we will not buy. Russia may not buy. Indirectly, it will affect. But that will not matter because those companies all knows how to sell. Most of the time when something in America is having a sanction, what do they do is America and Israel is in good relationship. And most of the best sellers and business people in America originally are from Israel. If I don't sell, my cousin brother will sell the same thing in a different name. Okay. They may manufacture in Israel, get it to America to for some country. They may manufacture in America, get it to Israel and sell it to some other country also. Because American people want only business, nothing else. And they know how to do business. That keeps happening. So same, the gun which we are firing to Pakistan may be American made. Pakistan firing to us also is American made. Okay. These are all part of trade. That's what. Good enough. Thank you. Keep reading. Keep posting. We have that group in which we share this. You could send me a WhatsApp. You have my numbers. If you did not join that group, probably we can join the group and then start discussing this. It's your initiative. If Milka did not post this, I will not call this meeting at all. So you are supposed to read something. Make your observation, make a small paragraph and send it. Not necessarily in a routine. It's your initiative. If you want, when you want, that's up to you. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.